control in their own zone. Lapierre with room at center. He's into the Colorado end and slides the puck to the end boards, hit by O'Brien. Borderline interference. He was banked with the puck already in the corner.
Burrows, good times, BFFs for the right. What could possibly get between them? Well, this is the last time the Canucks and Avs met. Less than 2 weeks ago, two guys who were very good at getting under each other's skin. And I don't know if you want to read lips here, but nothing much good said there. But they both said it's all in good fun, and they remain friends.
All's fair. And
well, that's the thing when you play together as teammates, you get that bond. And they're two big personalities, and Alex Burrows and Shane O'Brien. But then you start joking around when you play against each other, and the joking all of a sudden turns into,
yeah,
okay, it's draw the line.